Yo, hello my people, this is Ziomek, and so today we're doing one of our favorite artists in the world, right? K-Rino. So, I was really excited about doing this song because one of the people that watches my videos is one of the first people who started watching my reactions. He suggested me this. And he said, this one's gonna blow my mind. So, how can I not be excited? So, K-Rino, I think it's one of his older songs. And I never heard of this. Let's go. Escape to the Unknown. Let's do it.
Realized that I was in a small compartment, minimal in size. I wanted to go back to sleep, but then I noticed I was trapped in deep. And my limbs, even though they were intact, were weak. The place had no electricity, plus I couldn't see due to its natural limited visibility. I'm suffering, man, cause I ain't trusting this place. I can hear folks on the outside discussing my fate. And my initial thought was, where's the phone? But as I glanced over to my left.
Okay, so my guess is that he's locked in the back of a car, in a trunk. And there's two people who are thinking, what should they do? Should they kill him? Should they leave him in the forest? Something like that. That's what we're getting now, in the first minute. It's gonna blow my mind, so it's gonna be something else. I just know it.
My fate, and my initial thought was, where's the phone? But as I glanced over to my left, I found out that I wasn't in there alone. Another guy was laid out on the other side. Now I'm nervous thinking what happened. Maybe this brother died. If this is true, then there's a chance I might be next to lose it. So I nudged him with my hand just to check for movement. And then he popped up, which startled and appalled me. He started yelling and panicking, asking me, where are we? I said, I have no idea. I was stuck when I woke. But whoever's responsible for this abducted us both. He looked suspicious. I told him I had no reason to lie. I asked his name. He said, I don't know. I said, neither do I. Now we had to escape. Somehow we were cast in this place. Now I'm drawing a mental blank. It's like my past was erased. I told him, calm down, relax. I know your mind is in doubt. But if we put our heads together, we can find a way out.
So, if you ever get locked somewhere and you wake up with no memory, you don't understand anything, the best person to be locked with would be, I don't even have to say who, because you already know the answer. I know the answer, you know the answer, because only he can think of a way out. Okay? We just know him so well by now, of what his capabilities are, that we don't even need to say his name. It's Kato.
Started searching, but still we saw no traces at all. We looked to find something we could use to break through the wall. We saw nothing, now we kicking and punching to no avail. This is either a potent spell or we've been forced to go to hell. If there's a way in, there's a way out, and I'll prove it's a fact. He was losing his composure, and I knew he would crack. A day passed, and I heard those same voices again. A combination of panicked women and boisterous men. They mentioned me and the other guy, and those among us cried. They said, in order for one to survive, then one must die. Right then I knew we had to make it out, no matter the cost. Knowing the life of one of us was to be shattered and lost. As I started devising the plan, I quickly realized that this man was sliding up beside me, rising his hand. He was attacking me at any open spot he'd see. He said, if one of us gotta die, it will not be me. I said,
wait. So is that other dude trying to kill K-Rino because he wants to eat him because he needs food, obviously? Or did I miss one part? Did someone told them that one of them will survive and other will die? I might have heard that wrong, but if not, then maybe that other dude thinks that if he's gonna kill K-Rino, he's gonna be out, like we're gonna let him out. He's not gonna kill K-Rino. Just don't worry.
If we get right to the source, no life would be lost. I was trying to talk him out of your lifespan would be granted to the tougher man. As we scuffle and wage war to gain the upper hand. Over and over again, the commotion would grow, and then I heard a person on the outside tell him I'm going in. After that, we wasn't fighting and choking no more. We were anxiously waiting for them to open the door, hoping to score freedom for both, like I told them before.
Is it gonna be aliens? Are those two guys, K-Rino and that other dude, being held by the aliens because they both have like some extra special mind, like they are the smartest men on Earth? Could it be that? Who knows? Who knows? Let's see.
Maybe these people are the ones who've been provoking this war. So I suggested making some plans to break in advance. Since we know they gotta plot them down for taking a chance. He said, cool, we'll just team up together instead. But when the wall opened, he struck me in the back of the head. I fell backwards and bled, questioning what happened and scared. Wondering if the final sentence of my chapter was read. Somehow inside the room, an overflow of Patterson spread. Then they snatched me from the entrance of the trap when he fled. I heard him laugh. And I blacked out and woke up strapped to a bed. Noticed the guy who fought so hard not to be captured was dead. But there was something different about him, his height and his face. Neither one of us was the same size that we were in the place. I was fearing for my life, but there was no one to call. When I saw the people whose voices I heard through it all, they were talking about the other guy and sad that he died, and how his body wasn't strong enough to live though they tried. I didn't understand what went wrong, I feared as I waited. They must have done something to kill him because I saw that he made it. After he hit me, I thought I would be the one to be doomed. I realized we wasn't in a room, it was really a womb. Wow. So again, the saga comes down to a cynical end. The guy that died was my brother, my identical twin. And we were both little babies, this I couldn't comprehend.
God damn! Oh my god, I should have expected that. I didn't. Oh no. Oh no. It. 4 minutes, I was like, we're locked in a room, in a car, probably aliens, maybe hell, something, but definitely not mother's room. Shit! Oh my god. Only Kaden. Nobody else can do something like this. Nobody else. How? Shit. People need to find out about this man. Only he can do stuff like this. 4 minutes, I was like, what's gonna happen? And then happens the thing that I least expect. Okay, I didn't break my headphones. But shit! Okay, that explains everything. He was looking for a phone in the room. Okay. He didn't make it. So, okay. K-Rino came out first. He was fighting his brother. So, why his brother come out? He said he had different size, different height, different face. What? Sure. Okay, this definitely blew my mind. You were not joking. Holy shit.
My brother, my identical.
No, I want to go. Oh, he's identical to him? Okay, I need to go back a bit.
I've done something to kill him because I saw that he made it. After he hit me, I thought I would be the one to be doomed. I realized we wasn't in a room, it was really a womb. Wow. So again, the saga comes down to a cynical end. The guy that died was my brother, my identical twin. And we were both little babies, this I couldn't comprehend. Cause on the inside, somehow we saw each other as men. And as I laid there, I looked up and I saw people staring. It was a nurse, some family members, and one of my parents. And the struggle that we was having was to come to the earth, but unfortunately he was sick and died at his birth, and sadly his demise helped me become what I was to be. They knew that only one would make it, and somehow it was me. And even though he tried to take me out, I thank him indeed, because I learned that unification is stronger than greed. Would he have made it if we stayed together? No one can say, but what took place on that day, no one knows it but K.
This might be one of the biggest plot twists I ever heard in a song. Like, even movies most of the times can't do something like this. Some of the times, most of the times they can do something like this. And K-Rino just comes out. It's one of his songs. It's from outside, it doesn't look like it's a special song from him. But when you listen, it's just as good as his other songs. But when he has plot twists like that, I usually don't get up from my chair. I'm like, I like have to stay here while the video is happening, but shit, this time my mind was blown. Holy shit. That's why I don't care how many views K-Rino songs get, because who cares about views when you enjoy the experience so much? Okay, that's it. Keep suggesting. It can be more K-Rino, it can be anybody else. It doesn't matter. I'll do anything. So, thank you for watching, and I'll see you on another one. Goodbye.